Alright, this is the junk, guys. We are removing a couch today. I'm in the North Dallas area. So there's a couch. I moved it from upstairs. Now I'm gonna grab it and actually just put it there on the back end of the truck. Just finished removing a TV. But I brought it downstairs. Really easy job. So there we go. Toss it and drag it. So really, so, ooh, hurt a quarter. That was a nickel. And there we go. So I'll lift again and toss it again. Next time should land in the truck. We charge $65 for any couch removal. And this job is just about complete. So I will throw it over on the other side of the TV. Kind of slipped there. But here I go. I get it. Move the TV over that I just finished picking up. And then put the couch on top. So it's $65 for any couch. Now if it's a sleeper sofa or a sectional, we charge $75. But here it goes. Here's how we do it. And that TV's kicking my ass. There it is. Couch is done. Another successful ghetto junk removal. Booyah. $65. Now I'm gonna go charge the guy and I'm done. Again, we're the Junk Guys, junkguysdfw.com. Give us a call, 214-777-3095. Or our Dallas-Fort Worth numbers. Fort Worth is 817-707-2886. Are you satisfied with the job, sir? 65? Thank you so much. Yeah, just throw in there. I was recording.